Afternoon, everybody. It is time for some more Age of Wonders. Last time we restarted everything. We restarted this stage a couple of times in order to maybe try to get a better position where I don't immediately get destroyed by a bunch of giant tanks. So to that end, we are focusing on building a bunch of Crusaders. Because they have strong will, and they have the Demolisher ability, which will allow them to hit, to not only allow them to ignore the whole mind control thing that the Evangelists were doing, but will allow us to punchy punch the tanks a little easier. We're focusing on some powerful armies here. We have Evangelists to heal, so hopefully things go more smoothly as we advance through the stage. It's Holy Champions, that's not going to do a whole lot of battle poverty. That will help the money flow issues. Building. Oh yeah, I needed to build that for in order to build Crusaders. Okay, sanctified sites increase some happiness. Will more money. Okay, sure. So we will be able to change the two. Okay, spent vaulted. She needs one more Seder. You now have Conclave, so you can make Evangelist. Or, well, I don't think he needs Evangelist because he can heal himself. That should... This guy has healing? Yes. So, that will allow him to heal, so I don't need an Evangelist for him. Need one for him because he's not a Orky Orc, or he's a sorcerer. Transform to air node. Really? Can't. Friendly said, oh, okay, that doesn't count as a. Alright, well, let's abort that spell. That was useless. Thank you. Build that up. You. Armor piercing, yes. All right, so she's set. They're building what they need. Building what they need. Crusader, I have a builder's hall. Alright. Oh, I need another siege. Okay, so. Actually, I'm just gonna put a full net of those guys as guards. Solution is ready to cast. Crusader. Belted Martyr. Eighth. Can't actually do that. Spell. It's a strategic spell that will affect everybody. Good. You need to make a builder in order to... In order to make some roads, that'll be helpful. Right. Sundren's leveled up. Degrees 30, half dozen. Against devout units. Hold up. Devout. City. Right. for the hurt. Summon a flying thing and start scouting out how I should maybe handle this crap. You leave. I think that sound effect was disjunction. You leave my spells alone. Don't you dare. Exactly what I wanted. What? Really? Okay. I didn't think I would lose from a probable victory. Nothing in particular brings me to your lands. I'm just gonna explore around. All right. Alright, since last time this went poorly, let's just do it by hand. Lightning. I want to do that to these guys. I think I want to do it to these guys. They don't have a healer. I can heal. Now he can't move. Come over here. Kill them up. Healing, turn undead, convert. No, I can't. I can't reach that. Alright, so... come up behind here. The target will retaliate. It's just these guys to eliminate. Really? Well, target, this target's not gonna retaliate, so... as instant wrath. No matter what he does, he's gonna be in trouble. Should have moved him first. Eight. Third instead cannot. That's not gonna help. A spirit protection. Poison blade, you have blight protection. I probably don't want to attack into Alright, now she's dead. No, they can't be completed. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. No, heal yourself. Have play protection, but he'll have flanking and charge. Right. Target will retaliate. Thinking backstab. All right. Alright. Ow! Right. All right, that was not great. The hero leveled up, that's good. Like spirit breaking, mass stasis. Projectile reflection, sight. Dragon Slayer, fire protection, like stun, port. Control, hit points. Let's get the fire protection. Fires my screw off with that crap. Beacon of Faith. Festival of Magic, bunch of mana. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. Let's get you all back into place. So, need three. That's fine. He needs a full out the full retrofitting. Less. What? I'll be fine. Bring in the units over here to outfit this guy. Both need an evangelist. One, two, four, five. Where it takes Dispel, suffocate, expansion. Let's produce exalted. What can you possibly offer us, priest? Redentius is showing us the right way to live. Speaks of Holy Leonis and how we need to work hard to earn an afterlife, otherwise we'll fade to nothingness when we die. You've been misled. The Allfather is the only true God. He loves all of his creation equally. You do not need to sacrifice a good life now for a place in the afterlife. Your time on Athla can be a tribute to the Allfather. Redentius is lying, he's exploiting you all. The Oddfather is at your side wherever you are. Whoops. Not exactly what I was going for. Uh, Retro. Alright. Well then. That's not the exact thing I was... Whoops. I think poor Larang's about to get itself in deep crap. Some knights. Oh, bye. Oops. Oh no, he needs those healers. Eight satyrs. Fires my orders. Domain invasion. Oh. You guys about to do something really dumb. It looks like you're about to do something really, really dumb. I don't want to do that. You guys are just gonna have to live being stuck between two enemy fortresses. I can't help you there. One, two, three. Let's not allow this man auto combat to screw us again. Rain of poison blades. Vaulted exalt. Evangelist. Alright, let's let him come to us. Where are you at, buddy? Chain lightning. Well, actually, guys are probably gonna have to come over here. He acted, he can't move. All those. 50%, huh? HP, do you have your 60? If I can just charm him, 32. 50. Oh dear, that didn't go well. Ow. No, let's not do that. Magic fist, huh? Well, Goblin Crusader. Goblin Crusader. What? Don't know what all of that was. All right, so now we have Goblin Slayer. Oh, what if I none of them have that? Okay, I get it now. She can't do anything. Come on. Thank you. 10. 4. Bunk. Well, at least Nomlik leveled up. And we had a couple of level ups, that's good. Agra. Flick severely poisoned. Hold. Projectile resistance. Armor piercing. Good. Some hit points. Monster Slayer, Sacred Arms. If. Holy Champion Convert. Chaplain. Ooh. That sounds good. And. Defense. Shoot, no. We need Evangelus. So many. Ground. Not a particularly good path up here. I mean, they can go through here, but I could build a fortress there and, like, put some guards there. I don't have any manas. Some manas. Well, okay, if I'm running out of manas. Or wait, I can just. Spell that. Wall shrine. You're gonna need that. Yeah. That Griff solve himself? Nope. Alright. Okay then. enormous. Oh, they raised that city. Okay. Made a goblin evangelist. Alright, come on, Gustav. I know you want to attack my domain. Oh, jeez. I have a lot of mana for that. Right. Okay, so they didn't build any machines this time. It's just like, oops, here's a bunch of Here's a bunch of mounted units now. Okay, load game. Well, I didn't want to trigger that freaking stupid extra city, so I could have lived without that. Well, no, just I really could have lived without just triggering that automatically. I don't even get a chance to just cast this disjunction, and they're gonna have I'm gonna lose all of my units doing this. Because there's, I don't have any rain. Oh shoot, that's, I want him throwing chain lightning around. I mean, I love how I, like, legitimately tore apart a bunch of their armies two turns ago, and now they have more. Just like they have endless waves of ads. It's have blight protection. Thank you. Well, there goes those evangelists, because they just don't get to do anything, you know. Might as well just do it. Well, that's not what I wanted, but whatever. Well, he can't get the... What? Why can't... Of course, resisted. Why does that say I can reach there if I can't reach there? I can reach something if I can't reach it. Yeah, three crits in a row, that's super fair. That's just great. Oh great, I have one unit. Oh no, I have two units. Awesome. Just awesome. Yeah, they just pulled two whole armies out of their rear end and I can't do a single thing about it. Lovely. I just get completely overrun. Because I went ahead two freaking steps and ran into a city I didn't know was there, and then proceeded to get waylaid completely. It's wonderful how things just spawn out of midair. Right, well, does that say you didn't even get attacked? Well, let's not even bother with that. Yeah, Val, poverty. Counts as a treasure site. Okay, everything counts as a treasure site. Okay. We made a barracks. Just increases rank. Marauder, infantry. Touchable. War hall. Oh, yeah. Alright, I need two evangelists. Alright, so 1, 2, 1. Well, now let's alternate. Darter, butcher, darter, butcher. There. A disjunction that he'll of course have 100% chance of achieving. Might as well. Well, she can just ride up there. So, they both have things. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 of those. Oops, sorry. I love how they just pull out 8 trillion units. Exactly what I was going for, but it'll... Got another castle? No, you don't. Well, truly, terribly. Where's my butcher at? That's not what I wanted. Yeah, nothing like multiple critical hits in a row. That's so great. Why did he just back and forth, back and forth, back and forth? Why? I told him to target something, and he just decides to walk back and forth. Oh, look at that. Probable defeat. Oh, well, whatever. What did I lose here? of healing. Healing ability. They already start with the healing ability. Support units are trained by the order of healing and... There's Devout Slayer. There's Night Vision, I guess. It's... Alright, do they both have their... Wait, why does she have two evangelists? She already had... Okay, so she has an evangelist, so I only need the one. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Barracks. You make all those. Thank you. two, three. For now, I need one, two. So, Evangelist and Crusader. For him. Yep. I get to sit there and fight people who can cast spells twice. Alright, so 50% chance we've done this 3 times. And haven't rolled a success a single time. Yeah, and now I don't have enough and they just get to continually disjunct my stuff and cast spells because they can cast 2 spells a turn and I can't. Weapon finesse. The crippling wounds, visibility, invisible on the strategic map. Gray. Projectile resist. Whatever, it doesn't matter. And hey, look at that, there's the tier 4 units. Denounce city. Oh. Yep. Now I don't have enough mana. Sit there with no mana, no ability to produce mana, no ability to expand because now I'm gonna get endless waves of shrines. Oh, look at that. Okay. Now I just have freaking 6 tier 4 units. You know, I can't even produce anything. I can't cast a spell, I can't produce anything. Tier 4 units. Oh, that's... And, so I literally can't cast anything because my entire mana bar's been continually eaten up by the there's... Yep. that come from? Yep, I have no mana, I have no ability to fight back because they're all gonna come in here and use this divine vengeance on my units, and I'm just gonna lose. Reinforced. Well, that was oh so effective and useful. They cast it once and it works. Every time I cast that, it fails. But they cast it once and it immediately works. And I have no way to break it. Why? I cast that twice. I cast that twice. And both times have failed. But the moment they cast it, it immediately frickin' works. Why I hate crap like that. I mean, I don't have any mana, so there's no point in me even controlling anything. Can't cast anything, can't cast spells, can't freaking get any status effects to work. Every time I use charm, it freaking fails, but the moment they use it, oh, hey. They magically get it to work every time. Funny how that works, isn't it? It's just great fun how, no matter when I cast something, it doesn't do anything. But when they cast something, oh, hey, every time, 100%, 100% of the time it works. And somehow they just have enough magic to, you know, be able to cast all of this stuff. They have enough mana, enough spell casting points. I can't cast a single thing right now, but they can just cast whatever they want. It's such a even and fair, yep, and now this time they'll just bring up all their shrines and immediately kill all my goblins. Because I won't get to do a single freaking thing the entire, or a single thing of effectiveness the entire combat. Watch as they cast Instant Wrath 8 trillion times, and none of their stuff's affected by it. But they'll put Killer Instinct on a machine, because machines have instinct. Up. Three critical hits. Three critical hits. You know, I don't. What am I supposed to do with that? You know, that's freaking. They sit there and critical hit with each. Bunch of tier 4 units, and. I cannot even rebuild my army. I can't disjunct it. I can't get the chance to disjunct anything. I can't cast anything because it automatically gets disjunct. I can't cast anything. I can't build an army because I get continuous waves of attacks. Yeah, how am I supposed to do anything? How am I supposed to advance the stage when I cannot even build anything? Because as soon as I do, one, two, three, four, and they're affected by killer instinct. It's a machine. This is a machine. How is this affect? How can you give this instinct? It's a siege weapon. It can, you know, it's. Yeah, and I can't position my things to defend because I just get wiped out by freaking Divine Vengeance. They just run it up and blow through all my walls. Oh, there's touch. How is a machine able to have instinct or be touched by faith? How mechanically is that supposed to work? Aside from the fact that it just to make your life miserable to create something that you can't shoot at long range and that you can't shoot at long range and you can't get close to, because it will just blow up your entire army. Yep, killer instinct. And now my guys are getting attacked by critical hit. Two crits in a row, and they're attacking all my crap, and now I can't get through. Yeah. Just two crits in a row. Yeah, how am I supposed to deal with having two critical strikes in a row? I just lose my entire. I lose all my units in one turn because they're gonna use this Divine Vengeance stuff, and I can't do anything about it. Because I can't even get my. I can't even. Despite being the defender, I can't even get my units close enough to attack them. They're gonna bring all their units in through this hole that they made that I couldn't do anything about. Because the moment I gather up my army, here's what's gonna happen. This guy. Oh, he's gonna move right here. And. Look at that! That was a one. He dealt. Hold on. Let's go back here. So, 100% spirit protection. So, just with half of the damage, he freaking... Oh, for every... So, with half damage, he basically one-shot this unit because of a crit. And that's the most effective unit I'm gonna have against those. But they get one-shot. And, like... How am I supposed to defeat four of these at once? When the best unit I have against them does 10% of their HP versus freaking 100%. That was 100% hit, effectively. Yeah, I can't damage them in any meaningful way. And that thing's just going to immediately 100% use Divine Vengeance. Both of those are going to use Divine Vengeance. And wipe out everything here. Guess we're restarting again, because What am I even supposed to do with any of this? I can't... I cannot... There is no way for me to actually counter this stuff. They put four tier 4 units after three attacks in how many turns? I get continuous waves of attacks, and then I get four tier 4 units. How am I supposed to build up defenses to counterattack that? How am I supposed to get a tier 4 unit? You know, the best unit I can put against is that Crusader, because as Demolisher, it's going to actually attack it. But it does 10% of the it does 10% of its health versus just getting one shot by the normal attacks. It's why would they put a stage like this as the third stage? Why do they put you against units you cannot counterattack against? I guess the only effective strategy I have is to completely rush forwards and get this one little tract of land and defend there. Which I don't think is going to work. I honestly do not think that that's going to work, because as soon as... Well, because there's two other cities up here and I'm just going to get overrun from that direction. Next time we'll try to just rush to the mouth of that canyon and see if I can't set up defenses there. And see if I can just use that choke point to not get completely decimated in continuous waves of attacks, which I don't think is going to work. Because I think I'm just going to get waves of attacks anyways. Like, they're just going to spawn things, or have things spawned, and... I do not think that this is a fairly designed scenario. I think the computer's actively cheating, because how many waves of enemies, how many waves of attacks did I kill? How many armies of theirs did I already destroy before they started throwing the tier 4 stuff at me? Because I don't think that there's going to be that many cities for them to be building stuff on. Alright, we're gonna... I guess I had my mic muted for most of that rant. I'm, once again, very angry because I don't think the game's playing fair. I do not think this game is playing fair. I legitimately think that it's just spawning units. And I hate that in these types of games. If you cannot set the scenarios where the rules apply to both sides and you have to play fairly, then you shouldn't be doing it. Then the scenarios need to be different. And I do not think that... Because I killed how many units, and there's just endless waves. Continual waves of enemies that I can't I can't even rebuild my army. I get to build two units, and they just spawn continuous waves. And I can't defend four cities. How am I supposed to defend four cities in that manner? You know, they're gonna know whichever one I'm going to not have defenses at. They're gonna magically know it, and they're just gonna send waves of units to that. And it's gonna be the same thing, except and I'm just gonna lose in a different manner, the same unfairness. But we'll try something else. Have a good day, everybody.